Okay, this is where we're probably going to be spending what the safest place you could be in 145-mile-an-hour winds, something like this. We're going to have a lot of debris flying around, but this should protect our vehicles and most likely protect us. We can always go in the corner there. We're about 1 hour until we start experiencing some really, really dynamic winds here.
We're staying put, right?
We don't know yet. We're definitely going to come back here. But this is where we're going to put our vehicles during the storm. Pressure's beginning to fall. We just had 1,004 millibars, down from 1,008, and about an hour ago, 1,012. And the weather station's going to record the passage of the eye wall. Getting outer feeder bands, actually inner feeder bands. Eye wall should be coming pretty much from that direction. It's going to get very, very loud, and it's going to get very, very bad here.
With the water, because we're right at the inlet and we're right on the water.
This is a civil emergency message.
We're up a little bit. This spot actually is elevated. I mean, look at this.
Of all mobile homes.
There's the storm headed towards us with its beautiful double eye wall.
Category 4 storm.
Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful eye wall there. Our location right now is, let me see,
2250.
It's right on that little piece of land right there. So, that's what's going to be coming in shortly.
Repeating, mandatory evacuation for all mobile homes
directly in the path of
DeSoto County.
Outer eye wall coming in. Outer eye wall coming in. Where he's at.
Last time I saw him, he was 3 years ago.
In the fringes of the outer eye wall. Storm's still a long ways away. I don't know. Here comes the eye wall. Eye wall coming in. There's the eye wall. Eye wall's right up the street. It's the eye wall coming in. Yeah, I know. Feel it. Feel pressure in your ears. Here comes the tagging rain. It's the outer eye wall coming aboard. I hear a lot of crashing and banging. I hope he's all right.
there. Get out of there. Jesus.
I don't know if this is coming out on video, but this thing sounds like a freight train. It sounds just like a train. You can actually feel the building shaking from this. You can actually physically feel the building shaking in this relentless. The roar is just incredible. It sounds just like a freight train. Debris flying everywhere. We've got branches and whole trees being engulfed by this.